Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and we're back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, and we're going to Kadone to check out the missions and the shiznit and the shiznot and the shoesneet and the shizzy wizzy lizzy bizzy dizzy grizzy funizza balizza garizza. Okay. I got the AVGN song stuck in my head, the theme song. I'd rather have a something something diarrhea, you know the rest. Dumping is here. Anyway, guess I don't need that. Let's see if we have so many of these weapons we may or may not even need. That. I don't even know if I can buy that. At least not right now. Well, I'm learning Worm Tamer. That's actually useful. At least it seems like it will be. Okay, we'll sell this. Ooh, Worm Killer. Guess I gotta keep the Blood Sword. Finnegan. Finnegan's. Okay, I don't really need to buy anything right now. Well, I might need some items. Maybe like three potions. One high potion. Actually, no, I'll have 25. Still don't need explosions yet. Yeah. Didn't see how much HP it restores. Special items you want. Not really. I mean, you could get the scarab, I suppose, but. Eh. Well, it does null frog, too. This one nulls sleep and doom. Oh, I wanted to sell those spike boots. I don't need those. So, don't need this round shield, right? Good. You can't buy the red boots, so I'll just hold on to them because they're possibly a rare item you can't buy in the store. Going to the latest rumors. Hot Awakening, hot recipe. I can eat both of them. I need to make a super hot dish to compete with the restaurant across the street. Please get the stuff. The stuff at Rota Volcano. I think he's talking about Volcano. Volcano. I think he's talking about lava. Rolana, Chocobo's Quay. To clear win battle. Reward 7,000 gil. Get it soup. Survivor. Shell knives. Survivor looks like a punch a thing for monks and whoever else uses them. Punch a thing, knuckles, whatever, I don't know. Oh man, okay. Why don't you give me the Hero Bell? And Castle Green, eh, no. I don't want Chocobos to show up. What if I have to fight them or something? Days, okay, I'll keep that in mind. The Rota Volcano has been active lately. The Royal Mage Academy wants to hire researchers. No experience needed, must like heat. Oh, I think the Rota Volcano, I remember the Rota Volcano. You get a force rod, 11,400 kill. Yeah. No, wait, don't go to blah blah blah, I'm going too fast again. This one's available forever. Yeah, I want to grab treasure before we do anything else. Got another wizard hat. Alright. Alright, I'll get the treasure from the other place later because right now the laws are in my favor. I don't really need shell, I don't think. I just won't use it. It's not that big a deal not to have it. Let's do this one first. Hot recipe. Oh god. I think everybody knows, well, not everybody, but Chang and Modblock know ice moves. I think I'm gonna equip you with the ice lance just for this battle. Alright, because I have it. Wait. How close are you to learning your form tamer ability? Oh, that could be useful too for this battle though. All those dragons. Well, you can hold on to the Buster Sword. I think I got the ice situation covered with Jang and Montblanc here. So don't use shell, and I don't think I don't have chivalry A abilities, which is what the thing is, right? Yeah. I'm pretty sure she wants some bomb claws for a recipe. Anyway. I don't know if this is going to be useful. I think I'm trying to say I don't even know if this is going to be useful for her because it looked like earlier that doesn't even last like until it's her turn again. Just wait, guys. Just wait. We can use Protect even though we can't use Shell. Although I think all of my enemies right now know magic attacks, so whatever. Not a big deal. Excuse me. I don't drink a lot of soda, you drink a lot of soda. What? We both do. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool too, I guess. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 are dragons. And 3 are these flame ball thingies. I want to check out their stuff real quick. Oh, they're called bombs. Ooh boy. They can blow up. Self-KO deals massive damage to nearby enemies. Use fire from within to deal fire damage. Okay, I'm sure the other one's the same. We have fireworm. Improves weapon attacks to deal more damage, but you don't have any weapons equipped, so I don't know what that does. Okay, I guess he doesn't have any A abilities. What about the other one, though? If he doesn't, the other one might, is what I'm thinking. If he's the same as this one. Yeah, I was right. Okay. Okay, alright. Let's get down to brass tacks here. Thank you. thinking about casting haste on Jane here. And Jane can throw out some more extra blizzard attacks. And in the meantime, Montblanc can recover some MP from using haste, which obviously uses a lot of MP. Get what I'm saying? Yeah, it kinda makes sense, I guess. Zoria! That sounds like a He-Man battle cry or something. Or like Braveheart or whatever. Conan the Barbarian. I don't know. Fire! I need Jang for this, not for frickin'. I want to get behind him. Make him move more likely to hit. Not white magic. It's not magic. There we go. Yeah, excellent. And you can get on the other side of him. Sasuke or Finnegan can get to that side and finish him off with. Yeah, that looks like we're gonna have to finish him off. Okay, it's more likely to use. We're more likely to be able to use this. Have it hit because that was 80%, the other one was 60%. And that is an advantage of not having a spirit. You know, I can't use jump or have longer range. At least I wasn't able to hit Sakamoto there with that attack. Which thing is it, Sasuke? Come on down to Clan Suzumiya Hotel. We got katanas and rods and a bow and a dragoon, a sword for a dragoon, and I mean, you guys are gonna have a great time hanging out with us, I think you are. Excellent choice. Promise you won't regret coming to our hotel. Probably. Ah, crap. I put my foot in my mouth there, kinda. Alright, Jang. Come to the forefront. A rare thing for you indeed, but perhaps worth it right now. I was thinking about using Shell for a second, I was like, oh no, I can't use that. I'll get a yellow card. Unless it's a... not another one law, but I don't know. Whatever. I was thinking about going to Cadone and maybe trying to trade Weasel, but whatever. For y'all. I see. He wants to go that way. Interesting. And now, I don't know if they do it. Okay, here we go. You have to press L. This is what I didn't know, like, for this whole entire game until just now. If you press L, not while you have the menu screen there like that on the bottom right, but you press B and then you press L, and now you can see the turn order. So after me, it's Jang, then Angel, then Finnegan, then Sasuke. Okay, so basically all of us except Monflon. So that tells me... might be better to put somebody else down here. Let me think here. I want to try to get both of these guys on this turn, if I can. I didn't want to put myself down in this spot, but whatever. Let's just do it. Just do it. Nothing is impossible. Either that's a critical. I don't know if you can critical hit with magic attacks, but yeah. I was hoping for a one hit KO. Hell yeah, Jane.
Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah, man.
Kinda does. What else? Alright, why don't you go help out Jang? I'm sure it'll be alright. You go over there for now. Guess we can just use a potion. Try to use Worm Tamer. Well, this guy's got high health, so I can't imagine, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Unfortunately, I think it's one of those moves that don't have as much of a hit percentage chance because it's such a good move. Sometimes really good moves, you don't have as much of a chance to hit with them. But whatever. All about the balance, you could say. The attempt at having balance anyways. I don't think in terms of like fighting games, I guess. I don't know. RPGs are probably better at having balance somehow magically than most fighting games. But what do I know? Oh no. I'm gonna heal my friend by using Fire Breath on him. That's great. Good job. Yay for that. My turn? Okay. Ow. That really hurt, man. Have left after this is the fireworm, I think, what it's called. Well, I'm gonna need you to get close to the dragon, my friend. Thank you. shouldn't depend on worm tamer. I might miss. I might miss even if I try to use it twice in a row. But then again, Lady Luck favors a bold sometimes. And maybe always. Some damage. That's my idea. Well, how do you feel about that? Well, it's lame. That's how I feel about that. I want to give Finnegan dash boots instead of a shield, but he feels like he doesn't move as much or as good as everyone else does because of it. Because of not having him. I kind of don't like it. It's been kind of like a shiny new toy, so it's like, ooh, worm tamer, ooh, there's dragons, ooh, let's try to use it, whatever. Don't even need it, that's how OP I am, I guess. This is all the stuff we need, let's take it back to Rolana. Recipe went well, now for the next one. 7,000 gil, 40 AP, yibbity yibbity yummy, it's a Sasuke, Master Conceal, and we gotta turn her into an elementalist now. Okay. Sure. Oof, look at the level difference. I'm gonna have to let you go. If everybody else is gonna be him or higher, that has to join. Sorry, guys. Too bad, but this is not helping you go so long. Okay, I just don't hope I can join up again later on. Terms of power, nature strips, and the magic. No weapons for an elementalist, that's cool. What weapons elementalist use? I mean, I wanted to stay here so I could do Hot Awakening, but I guess I'm gonna have to go get her a weapon real quick. And I'm gonna have to avoid that clan. Lame. I'm gonna go to Sprom. Some elementalist use. I'm gonna go from the bottom up. Because I just. EMT, that's it. Okay, so they use. Rapiers. Let's see. We can give her the Scarlet, and then she'll learn her first elementalist ability really quick, and then the Flamberge. Let's just get both of them now. We ain't gotta worry about it. We need to learn, have her learn two elementalist abilities. Right? Yeah. That's only 200 AP, she's gonna need to learn both White Flame and Fire Whip. Yeah. Sweet. Okay, anybody else learn anything? I don't even know. I think that was just about it. Yeah, just Sasuke. damage and disables target. That's pretty reasonable. Is there any armor that she can benefit from having? I don't think so. Or maybe a helmet? Nope. Mog knights can learn last haste from gold armor. Which is kind of like not that useful. Makes it so kind of like Berserk, where you know you're super low on health and Berserk will obviously make your attack go way up, and haste will make your speed go up when you're low on health. Just kind of useful. I mean, if you're low on health, and then you want to, you know, maybe run away and heal yourself, I guess it can be useful. But in that regard, at the very least, and let me make sure everybody's in ship-shop shape here. Not that. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's go do the mission. Making sure everybody's got the right shitty bloopy bobby. Okay. I just wanted to double check everything. Might be a boss fight in a second here. Oh boy, if it is. I'm only semi-prepared for that. Ugh, it's so hot! How can I get anything done here? Oh no. Earthquake? This thing's not going to erupt, is it? No enemies on the screen, I'm all alone. It's looking like I'm gonna get a warp. Taking me to another boss in a second. Yep. Oh, it's warping. There must be a crystal here! He sounds excited. At least other me's excited about this. Oh, is this what I think it is? Butterflies, what are butterflies doing here? I remember one of the crystals I think is like not even a boss, it's just super easy. This place isn't like the last one at all. Maybe this crystal is different from the other one? I have to destroy it, that's my only way home. Funny, there doesn't seem to be a Totema here on guard. Yep, I was right. Well, what about it being an easy one? So, is this a Totema too? What we have to do in this mission is just go and destroy all those things. This place, this whole shrine is a Totema. In fact, Ultimate Crystal. Well, they can do stuff, but for the most part, they can't move. Let's just see what happens. We might be able to make short work of this. Okay, I only got three other people. actually not gonna have mind block in this one. Let's see, Angel. I want Sasuke on this. Maybe Finnegan too. Maybe Jang. No, Jang can stay back. So we'll have Sasuke, Finnegan, and somebody else. That way they can learn their Worm Tamer and Elementalist thing. Maybe Jang, just in case I do need some magic. Yeah, that should be good. I don't really care about Mod Block or any Reflect right now. I'll do 18 damage. I think I'm gonna do 19. Well, that's cool. I don't know if they can do magic attacks or what, but I know that's probably all they're going to be able to do if anything else, if nothing else, so that's why I'm having everybody get shelled up. Alright, now it's the enemy's turn. I'm going to go back and forth, it looks like. Let's see what you do, if anything. Weaken and charm. Oof. So they're gonna make us attack each other if the charm works. Okay, that all hit. They all get charmed. Oh no. Fart knocking McFart knockers. I really don't want to attack them with me. Okay, that was a really good attack. Oh, thank goodness for that. I'm not doing this, obviously. But... You can't use an action if he's disabled. Man, this sucks. Well, at least he's not charmed anymore. Nothing good. Must just whack somebody in the head. Oh great, yeah, do that. That's a good idea. Alright, I gotta rethink my strategy. Obviously. Have me stand in the center over here. That way I'm away from all the Totemas and I can't be affected by the BS, hopefully. I'm gonna try to have to, once I get everybody back into ship-shop shape, gonna make the attempt to, oh great. They're doing it again! Fantastic! Can I get into it? kill this one, even if it means the one behind me is gonna charm me again. Is it gonna kill him? Yes, thank God. Oh, he can't get me with it. Ooh, we're getting somewhere. Finally. Oh boy. I'm just gonna use long range attacks and shit. I was so close to giving up. It looks like we might actually be able to beat this though. Alright. We gotta be careful here, buddy. What should I do? Take a backseat for now. Which boss this is? Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap, Lois. Not immune to status elements. I don't know. I don't care about slow. I don't know if silence would work on them, but maybe they don't speak their magic. Confusing isn't gonna do anything. I guess either way, I can just stand here and use water veil on them frickin' time until they die. Ugh. Being all day. Alright, so gonna kill him, looks like. Looks like Jane's my most powerful ally in this battle. With that move. Thank goodness for that. Alright, we can revive Sasuke now. I really looked like I was gonna lose, but now, I mean, okay, just move her over there, that's great, yeah, good freaking. We were closer to the other Totima, so I have to worry about her getting charmed again. No. I thought you weren't able to charm me. That's why I'm there, staying there in the first place. This is booty butt in a butthole. This is a battle of all battles, in a way. Almost feels like it parallels with real life in some ways. Sometimes, you know, life throws all these curveballs at you. And you're not not sure if you're ever gonna, and you have all these problems that pile up, and you're not sure if you're gonna ever be able to solve them all. Don't get charmed, Sasuke. We don't need people getting disabled and shit. I'm gonna eat my words. Maybe not. Okay. Oh boy. Even if he gets charmed, it's okay. We'll have Jang whack him in the head or something. This has been giving me so much anxiety, this whole frickin' battle, and it's not going away until the battle's over, I don't think. Just like real life, when you're in a frickin' sea of problems. Oh, man. From there. You don't have any MP. Well, that's a bunch of booty in the ass. And you can do a regular attack and kill it. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Four down, four to go. Heck yes. Thank you. talking about. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
He's gonna get charmed. I think if I put him too close. Probably better to have Jing and Sasuke take care of this. I don't know. We can just hang back for now. Well, Sasuke's out of MP, so I don't know. Oh cool, one hit KO. Awesome. Frick two left. Sasuke, you might be charmed, but Jing is gonna come finish the job for you. Oh, you don't disable him. Oh, you shouldn't be able to. Should be low on MP after this. Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
She might even get charged. Alright, we got one left. I would say let's just all go in and have Finnegan and me take care of it, but probably better if I just have Jing and Sasuke hanging out. Or taking care of it while me and Finnegan hang out. Yeah. Now who's got the anxiety? Screw it, if I get charmed, I don't care. I wanna hit it. But have Jane come in and finish the job. This way here. Alright guys, we did it! Finally! Don't make me eat my words, I actually hit it. Thank you. Oh my gosh. We freaking did it. We freaking did it guys! We freaking, like, fantastically freaking did it! Totima's presence, it's gone. Yeah, you make it sound like it was so much easier than it was. Man, that was anxiety inducing. Holy crap balls. The Totima fanfrit said he was born with the Moogles. I wonder if this crystal is allied to one of the other races, and if it is, which one? remember the rumor we read? Those things around the crystal formed a magic circle. Magic, The new Mato team up? Now Mute's gonna be all mad. Who's there? Who is that? Oh, it's him. Why are you making me remember those things? Stop it! I said stop it! That voice, Mute? Mama's not dead. Mama's alive. She's just here. Who's trying to wreck my world? Get out! Get out of my world! Get out! Get out of my world! I don't know. Oh, he's all sad now. Mute? Prince Mute? My world? This world must be a reflection of Mute's desires. His mom's still alive. Everyone does what he says. I'm living inside Mute's dream. So if I change the world back to the way it was, I'm destroying his dream world. No wonder he doesn't want me here. Aww. Added the new Mao Battle Command to a team. Thought Awakening went well. Now for the next one. Sakamoto mastered Earth Veil. Finnegan mastered Worm Tamer. Oh crap, I should have had Angel in the... whatever. I don't even know if that's the next one. We're gonna find out in a second here. You. Finnegan. Get rid of that crappy sword. And flip this ice axe. Wait. What's this do again? Yeah, just give him the ice. I need you one ice breath, buddy. Okay. I need to make sure that... I don't know if the Kotetsu is like... the next, sword ability, or if there's one before, and I can't remember. Okie dokie. Chainplate, aka money. Pellets, possibly also money. I don't know, I might need them. I don't think I do, actually. Whatever. Ah, clown Suzumiya. It is our honor to lower prices for you. Oh, cool. So I imagine that I'm getting discounts now. Anyways, let's see here. Okay, it is Kotetsu. So I'm gonna need one for Angel pretty soon here anyways. Might as well get it now. I can sell the Osafune I'm not using. That's it. Oh, you can buy... oh no. Can you buy red boots here? Hang on. Oh. No, okay. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna give him the dash boots. And take the shield away. I'll hold on to it. I won't sell it. Finnegan. Talk about Finnegan. Because I don't really need to buy any items right now. Alright guys. That is going to be it for this episode of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I hope you enjoyed, despite me getting frustrated in the last battle. Extremely frustrated. Probably an understatement a little bit there. Sorry about that. But anyways, either way. Love you guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one, and I hope you have a great, as always.